Not only with Iran, but with other third world nations. We wonder so much in our country, what are we doing wrong? Why can't we have better relations with them? You deal with these countries every day. What do you think you should do?
In reality, at this point, all you have to do is leave the business of developing these countries to your American business people who developed America. Today, the Americans are successful because the corporate structure, the management, the know-how, and the experience that you have created. So if you put that aid into some kind of an umbrella industry,
that's how somebody I know is. When I try to keep working in.
This is made more possible.
It's okay.
In the eyes of the world, are hostile because of their fundamental beliefs. Would be open to business.
Do you think American businessmen now could set up businesses in Iran along with the Iranian government? Do you think the climate is right for that? Not for
someday,
maybe?
Yeah.
I'll give you
Thank you,
Mr. Shaw. Thank you, Mr. Bunning.
They're not
going to
be real.
Well, we can bet that there's going to be some reaction in Washington to this. And later on Nightline, Ted Koppel will offer some analysis of what Mr. Khashoggi and Mr. Gorbanov have had to say tonight. And I must say that Barbara Walters, better than anybody in the business that I know, is able to get people to agree to be interviewed.
Wait a minute.
It was quite a double hitter that she pulled off tonight. Well, next on 2020, blood transfusions. Quite apart from AIDS, blood transfusions has no...